SefiroCrescent.
Oh no!
Your Highness, Obi-Wan and I must present Anakin to the Jedi Council.
Very well. Captain Panaka and I will be quite safe, I'm sure. It's only a short air taxi ride to the Senate. Thank you for your help. May the Force be with you.
Take care, Your Highness. May the Force be with you. Come along, Anakin. Your destiny awaits.
We must reach Senator Palpatine's chambers as soon as possible.
Welcome to Coruscant, Your Highness. Please allow me to show you to your air taxi.
I'm relieved we've reached Coruscant safely. Now we need only find Senator Palpatine.
Your Highness, Obi-Wan and I must present Anakin to the Jedi Council.
Very well. Captain Panaka and I will be quite safe, I'm sure. It's only a short air taxi ride to the Senate. Thank you for your help. May the Force be with you.
Take care, Your Highness. May the Force be with you. Come along, Anakin. Your destiny awaits.
We must reach Senator Palpatine's chambers as soon as possible.
Welcome to Coruscant, Your Highness. Please allow me to show you to your air taxi.
Welcome to fucking Star Wars. Fucking hell, man. And I've never heard her say that before. Oh, Jesus Christ. Some of these things, Jesus, really stress me out sometimes in this game. But, they have added a few things, like, with the dialogue. I'm gonna assume that there was some dialogue that was missed out in the PS1 version, because it didn't, they weren't just set right, but they've fixed it in this version. But my god, some things are broken in this version.
This way.
Those are weird tiles, the way that they're set up. Yeah, I know, that was a weird thing to say, I know.
We must find a way to escape this platform.
Can I kill this before it does any damage to me? No, I can't. Fuck me, man. Do you want to die, please? There we go, fuck me. Right. Where are these guys coming? I do like the fact that this has got a different sound effect, though. Ish. Like, it goes dun 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 as well. Rather than just choo 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 choo. Like that. Pew pew. I think there's another one, isn't there? There usually is.
Hurry.
Okay, fuck him. Hi. He ain't getting to us.
Welcome to Coruscant. Would you like to go to the tourist?
Do you want
to
speed this up, please?
Yes, please.
Thank you. Bit quicker, man. Thank you. Can hell, man. It's not like we were dying or anything. Wow, this place actually looks really cool. Apart from that. Apart from all of the part that isn't loaded, I just realised. Do you think it's safe to proceed? It should be. It's not like we're getting fired out or anything. Oh, it's my... Cool! There are reflections on this floor. That's pretty cool.
Welcome to Coruscant. How may I be of service?
People are killing us. Can you please call the guards?
Call the guards, we're being attacked.
I'm sorry, sir, but I'm simply an information resource droid. I can't help you.
Really? If people are attacking us, and you're a droid that could help us, but is just going to know because you're a dick, you know.
Then can you tell us how to reach the Senate?
There are taxi landings through the blue door, and I believe that the city tour stops at the Senate chamber.
I do thank you, my good man.
Thank you.
Call the guards, we're being attacked! Right, I think there's some enemies around here, actually. Or is that a bit later? Calm down, Panaka. I know you're happy, but calm down. You're happy about this situation, aren't you? How do you do? You like me being behind you? Fuck off, droid. I'm Darth Panaka. Right, there's nothing else that can kill me here, is there? Oh shit, there is. Fuck you, droid. There's no way you can really avoid them in this one. Because, obviously, you don't have a lightsaber. And I don't really want to use my heavy blaster at the moment, and I'm nearly dead already. Fuck me, man. Can't believe I'm nearly dead already. I've only just started. You're not gonna talk to me? Right, I gotta talk to the other guy first, then. You're a dick, then.
Greetings, citizen. I am in a bit of a dilemma. I was wondering if perhaps you could help me.
I don't know. Can you help me?
Yes, how can we help?
I have purchased 2 tickets for the city tour, but I have important business on Alderaan and must leave at once. I was hoping that I could sell them to you.
I don't sound like a villain at all.
Even though I don't think you are actually a villain.
How much are you asking?
How about 50 Republic credits each? That's half what I paid for them.
I have no money at the moment, I'm sorry.
Well, thanks anyway.
Apart from, he tries to extort us a little. Dude. Can you talk to me? Right, I'm guessing I have to talk to him about a trade then or something, maybe.
Are you sure you don't want to go on the city tour?
As a matter of fact, I do need to buy them.
How about 50 Republic credits each? That's half what I paid for them.
How do I not have 50 Republic credits? I'm the fucking Queen's armed guard. I would imagine I would have money on me. Come on.
I can only offer these electro binoculars. They are worth far more than the tickets, I can assure you.
Electro binoculars? I'm sorry, but I have no use for those. Perhaps you could sell them to someone else to get credits.
I mean, fucking Qui-Gon has 500.
Yes, that sounds like a good plan.
That he didn't ever really get to use, really. Apart from the person that I mind crushed.
Hello, friend.
Pretty much.
Can I help you?
There we go.
I'm trying to sell these electro binoculars.
Well, they appear to be in good order. They aren't stolen, are they?
Are you kidding? Who's this right behind me? Are you saying you don't know who that is? Come on, man.
No, I am the legal owner of these electro binoculars, I assure you.
Well, in that case, I'm willing to offer 100 Republic credits for the pair. Does that sound reasonable?
Yes, thank you. I hope you enjoy these.
Enjoy your binoculars. Enjoy looking at people from far away.
Hello again. Have you acquired some credits?
I have. Now can I have my tickets, please?
You still have those city tour tickets.
Why, yes I do.
You're a dick.
The tickets were 200 Republic credits, if memory serves.
No, I fucking weren't, and you know it.
I think you are mistaken. The price was 100 Republic credits for both tickets.
Oh, my mistake. Here you go.
Yeah, fuck you, dude.
Thank you.
Here you go. Enjoy the tour.
Here you go. Enjoy my fist. Can I actually not... Oh, never mind. I can kill this guy. But is there ramifications for killing him? Yes, there is. Time to run.
We have to get out of here.
Yeah. I think I know that. Queen, you're not dying, are you?
You need to find another way to the Senate chamber.
Do you want to just not... Do you just want to not? Come on. Let's go. Okay. Crisis averted.
We have to get out of here.
Yes, I get it. I'm doing the tickets now.
We're in a hurry. Here are our tickets.
Thank you, sir.
I'm just wondering if I can actually finish the level with that guy dead. I'm hoping I can. That'd be nice. Oh, that's not good. It's not good. Wait, he ain't getting it. Oh, never mind, he is. And I can't do anything about it. I'm literally stuck down here. Yeah. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Oh god, do you need to give me a seizure? Right, I'm not gonna kill you this time. I'm not Darth Panaka this time. Wait a minute, I got closer to that building and it disappeared. That makes no sense, but if I go far away from it, I can actually see it. You make no sense, game! Right, I think there's enemies here. Yep. Queen, do you want to move? Oh my god, that... She got me killed then. He killed him! He shot him in the head, he was like, hello dude. Bang. Fucking queen. Oh my god, the seizures are real. Wait a minute, does that mean my thing's still messed up? Yep, it is. I haven't reloaded as well. And it's still doing that. Right, I'm gonna pick up this health. And now we're gonna go. Come on. Let's go. Let's go back through.
How are we going to reach the Senate chamber?
Well, if you hurry it up. Where are you? Oh my god. Wrong gun. This gun sucks. I'm so gonna kill her myself one of these days.
I will survive.
Will ya? How about with that? Oh shit, I didn't actually know I could hit her. She's just shooting a point blank. Oh fuck, I've ran out of bullets.
I can make it.
Really?
Don't worry.
I'm sure that gun's way better than that in the other version.
We have to get out of here.
That was your version.
Please.
That was.
I don't deserve to die.
For fuck's sake.
Put away your weapon.
That was your fault, Queen.
Welcome to Coruscant.
I would not have wasted ammo if you just fucking hurried the fuck up.
We're in a hurry. Here are our tickets.
Yeah, let's go. I need to save as much ammo as possible with this gun as well. Mainly because this gun is very useful against the boss in this level. Like, it's just powerful as fuck, that gun. I'm hoping there's some more guns around here somewhere. That'd be nice, actually.
I'm not jumping down there.
Oh, go fuck yourself. You don't have to jump down here. I'm doing all the work. Like usual, Queen. Like, who could deal with her, seriously? I couldn't. I'd end up killing her myself. Yeah, I get it.
They'll be coming back soon.
I get it.
We must hurry.
Enough. Shut up.
More hover cannons will be coming.
For fuck's sake. Like, I'll admit, I'm not... Oh, where am I putting this, actually?
They'll be coming back soon.
I'm pointing it the wrong way, aren't I? I was gonna jump over that, but... I think you can actually jump over that, but...
We have to get
maybe
out
not
here.
In this version. Because they seem to have fixed certain things. But yeah, whose is everyone's favourite... Well, not favourite, but who thinks is worst Star Wars film? I think it's Attack of the Clones. Like, Phantom Menace, yeah, it wasn't great. But, come on, Hayden Christensen?
We have to get out of here.
Are you seriously saying Hayden Christensen, like, was better than the other Anakin? Really? I mean, Jake Lai wasn't much, but still.
We must hurry.
He wasn't in two films. But I will give Hayden Christensen one thing. He is a very good face actor. Like, that whole scene where he's thinking about what to do in Revenge of the Sith, where it comes to Padme and going to the dark side, pretty much. Like, helping Palpatine. That whole scene said more than he ever said on screen, pretty much. It was really, really good, that part. But then comes his acting, and that's when it's not so great. I don't remember you. Oh, fuck! No! No! My friend! Okay. You're still alive. The fuck? This droid's on a roll. And I didn't mean for that to be a pun, but I'm sure that isn't in the other version. I didn't mean to taser you. Like, I didn't know what that button did. I wouldn't have tased you, but you didn't have to be a dick about it. Couldn't I have just got that other box and gone up there? Apparently the plot demands it, I guess. Yeah, I know that was very gaming since, but still. Oh, fuck. Well, that still happens in this version, then, where you can kind of go inside the boxes a little. But yeah, I could have easily just used the other box to get up here, couldn't I? So, I don't understand plot holes and all that shit. There we go. Are you seriously saying Panaka couldn't have just climbed up? Like, hung on to it and stuff? He only gets 300 bullets in this, actually. You're worse than Obi-Wan. In fact, the worst character has to be Padme. Though I don't know, to be fair. Because Panaka's pretty shit as well. Oh, you can't jump through it in this one. Wait, how do I get up then? Oh, for fuck's sake. My computer's going fucking crazy for some reason. I can't fucking get up! Like, usually you just go through the platform to get up it, but apparently you can't now. Like, is there any other way that I can do it? Without killing myself? I guess like this, maybe? This seems a bit dickish. I seriously can't get up there. What the fuck? Why is a building just coming in and out of existence? Oh my god. Now that I'm playing it more and more, I'm starting to hate this version. The fucking get up there! Okay. No matter. Just alright. Like, business as usual. You saw me trying to climb up that for ages. And this time he just jumps right through it. Like, this game makes up its own fucking rules half the time. Like, I can't understand what the fuck is meant to be going on. At least the PS1 version is broken enough where it's consistent with the broken shit that you can still... Because I jumped through the platform again. I didn't kill that 2 droid this time, though. The fuck? I'm sure there's more enemies than usual. Killed it? I think I have, yeah. Wow, I'm running out of bullets again. Right, is there a gun in here? Who the fuck is shooting at me? Oh, there is, cool. What the fuck? I've killed you! Okay. I'm sorry, but this game is being dickish right now. Fuck me, man. Oh, god. This kind of reminds me of that game, Fifth Element, in this part. Because there was a part in that where you had to, like, go on very, very small platforms. I do actually want to play that game, because I know everyone says it was terrible. It isn't the greatest game, let's just say that. But it was one of the only games I had at the time, when I bought the PS1, because I got it with the PS1. Yeah, I know, pretty unlucky, eh? I didn't even know this was here. And, I played it quite a bit, but I had a version where, like, you couldn't physically actually complete it. Because, one of the doors didn't appear where there should have been a door. It may have been, like, the first release of the game or something like that, but it was just like that for me. And I know there's a PC version, and I wouldn't mind playing that.
Hey! What are you doing in my storeroom?
I'm looking for a girl and 2 armed men.
Well, they certainly aren't in my storeroom. You'd best leave now.
I remember how that actually sounds like a porno. I'm looking for a girl and 2 armed men. I know I've mentioned
you
it.
You better stay out of trouble.
Fuck you. I want a watch of men, a men and two-armed girls. Fucking hell. I'm looking for a girl and two-armed men. I'm sure that's a porno as well, actually. Now that I think about it. Oh, my God. But yeah, this game is just fucking broken.
Can I help you,
like,
find something,
I love
Sam?
This game. I love the PS1 version. This is why I'm finding it so fucking hard to play this one. It's supposed to be better. They fixed certain things that were fucked up in the other one, where, like, you could kill people and the guards would still not care with certain people. Which I kind of like, actually, because it makes the game a game, then, rather than just cheapen it. But there's other parts to it that are just, like, broken. Like, broken game. I'm looking for a girl and two armed men. Do you have the DVD?
I believe I saw them boarding the lift tube.
Is the Senate chamber nearby?
It's very close. Just a few buildings away from here.
Thank you. I must be going now.
My pleasure.
Is the music died again? I'm not sure if the music's died. And I didn't realize I get more of these bullets, actually. Unless I did and I just completely forgot. It's a possibility. But I do like this gun. So that's why I'm kind of glad that I got more bullets. So I can actually use this gun finally, for once, rather than just on the boss. Which will come in very handy. I have a feeling the music's died again. Just give us a sec. Yeah, the music's died. Because it's still happening during this. Oh, my menu's back. I'm finding it very hard to justify this version. When was this version released? Was this released after the PS1 version? Because if it is, then there's no fucking... There's no excuse. It's just... What the fuck, man? If you really want to play this game, play the PS1 version. Don't bother with this. I mean, this one looks cool. But with the amount of things that are broken, it's not worth it. Fuck off, dude! Oh, you got two knives now. Sure, you only have one and need one. Right. I need some health, because he fucked me up. Oh, you usually only take one bullet. Fuck you, dude! I'm on my way. Oh, fuck. You know when you play a game and you really like it, but then it starts throwing shit at you where it's really hard for you to actually keep playing? I'm getting that right now. And I really wish I wasn't. Because I really do like these games. Well, this game. I've never actually been this way. Oh, it's just a quick way. Okay.
Don't hurt me!
I won't hurt you! Don't worry!
I won't hurt you.
You must be trying to save the girl wearing the extravagant dress.
No, I'm just looking for the DVD of a girl and two armed men.
Yes, I am. Where did they take her?
They took her into the restricted area.
Where?
The restricted area is beyond the gray security doors.
Why is that area restricted?
It's a lawless area beneath the city.
How do they prevent outlaws from leaving the restricted area?
Now, the security doors can only be opened from the other side using a password.
What is the password?
The password is... Coruscant has lovely sunsets. Which it does.
You know that thing I told you about not hurting
you?
Thank you,
good citizen. Be well.
I lied. I'm such a dick in this game. I'm a dick in real life, but still. Oh my God. Right. Can I have some health, actually? That'd be Oh, I do go that way normally then. Strange, I always thought it was the other way that you go. Goes to show you how long it's been since I played this game. Oh, fuck these guys. Right. I'm not going to bother talking to any of these, because they can really take a dislike to you. Like, if you keep mentioning you don't have any money or something like that, they're just like, oh, well, you're lying. Whoa, what happens to the camera then? Right. I'm sure the camera went fucking crazy then for a second. Be cool if there was a PC version of Jedi Power Battles, but we kinda do have one. Dreamcast version, I guess. I would love to play PS1 version again. I mean, I did play it at one point, but I started getting people being rather, yeah, not nice on that one. So it was just like, you know, it's not worth it. To be fair though, those days I was, I made jokes that I really shouldn't have made, to be fair. Not ultra bad ones, but it's just like, God, I was a dick when I was younger. Still am, but yeah. Oh, I thought that was where the queen was then.
Hey, mister, can I have some food?
I don't have any fucking food.
I don't have any food.
Yeah, that's what they all
Fuck
say.
Fuck off, I don't carry food with me. I would daff this up, but I kind of want to save my bullets, actually. I'm not fucking daft. I think I'm going the right way. I know there's a key card.
Hey, can you spare some credit?
Oh, fuck off.
It's the killer. Yes.
What the fuck? I didn't even kill you. I did now, but I like how he was like, it's the killer, when I just shot him. No, I'm about to be a killer. There's a difference. Shit. It's the killer! I like how they all have knives, and I've got gun. Try and take me on. Take on me!
It's the killer! Get
Wait,
here.
You weren't there.
The killer. Get
Neither
here.
Were you! Did you actually get me as well? Fuck you.
A red passkey okay. is required to access this console.
I got a white one. They didn't know there was a red one. Wait, did I get a white one? Let's have a check. Yeah, white key. Thought I did. In fact, I'm gonna save normally this time. I'm not gonna quick save, because say if I fuck something up, I'll be pretty screwed. I kind of got bored with naming all the save points, pretty much. Plus, I don't want to take tons of time doing it as well. Right, well, is it this way then? No, this is the way I went before. Mind you, I might have missed something.
Die pretty quick down
oh,
here.
Fuck. I've not heard that in a while.
Die pretty quick down here.
I do kind of like it when it's like this, because it makes you dead paranoid of where people are. You know what, I'm going to use this gun. Fuck it.
You're too mean to be with us down here. It's the killer.
I know I'm mean. I'm fucking mean.
Get him.
I'm one mean motherfucker. Right. And what's this for? I'm just killing everyone now. I'm Darth Panaka. In case you didn't notice. Yeah, I get it. Mean people die pretty quick. Wait, who the fuck is saying that? Yes, I get it. Who is saying that, actually? Okay, I don't stay on that one, actually. It'd be funny if I've actually missed the fucking thing. Ah, right, I know what I've done wrong. Right, I get it. Right. Press that again. God, it's been a while. I get it, mean people die pretty quick. But everyone's dead. So, who's saying that? Unless there's someone just looking at me from above, which is kind of creepy, actually.
It's the killer.
Oh!
Dead him.
It's well, this killer. Is where you use dead the white car key.
It's the killer. Dead him. It's the killer. Dead him.
Do you think it's the killer? I think it's the killer. There we go. Oh my god! I do not have the means to deal with you.
We have to escape before they get back.
Yeah, I'm all on board with that, but are you actually gonna follow me this time? I'm at 10 health. You might need to protect me with your body. I don't mean in that way. Right. Red car key. It's not this way, is it? No. Shit. It's gotta be this way then. Yeah. Okay.
We must hurry.
Oh my god, I'm so dead. I am just straight up dead.
Lead on.
I thought that's what I was doing. Calm down. Calm your tits. Oh shit!
How are we going to get across?
Did you just not see me nearly fall in there? Right, I'm gonna quick save it now. I know I'm pretty fucked, but still. Right. I know this is a kind of weird puzzle-ish. It's weird puzzle. Fuck off, Queen! I thought the door was open then, because it's going all happy and stuff, and it's like, yeah, we won! Even though we haven't. Right, let's try that. Okay, it's not that one then. Right. So it was that one that I pressed before, but it wasn't working. Work, damn you! There we go, fucking hell. Right. And that does that. Then we do that. She's gonna get crushed because she doesn't move out the way. And then it's one of these two. Might be this one again. And that one? Then am I doing it too fast? Right. Hello? None of the switches are working. I'm in quite a situation here. I've never had this happen before. Well, I know what to do. I wasn't planning for that. I was planning for that. Whoa, that's very red down there. Yay, we won! All hail Coruscant! What the fuck? It really liked that I died then. I've never had that happen before where the switches don't work. Right. I know I had to jump cut that then, but half the time the fucking switches weren't working. God damn it. Right. Let's go! This is getting harder and harder for me to love. It really is. Like, I didn't realise you had to wait about 5 seconds for the switches to just work, but one of the times it just wasn't working anyway.
You have right. Attempted to gain access to a secured area. Password required.
Just let me through, you dick.
Coruscant has lovely sunsets.
Thank you.
Quick save time. I love the fact it's not giving me any health. That's nice in the game. There's none around here, is there? Shit. Well, I'm fucked. Especially if this doesn't work, this glitch that happens. Oh, it still works, never mind. I'm kinda glad it still works, actually. Because I'd be fucked if it didn't. Because he can't deflect these, that's why you kind of need this gun. Fuck me. I did that all in 10 health. Oh my god. That has to be the most broken of them all. Oh, bye bye, level. Snake Eater! Or just Metal Gear 1 with a ladder. Not ladders, stairs. To be fair, Metal Gear 1 and Metal Gear 3 both have really long parts where you had to climb either stairs or climb ladders. Just noticed that then. Let's kill the Chancellor. I mean, let's talk to the Chancellor. This is, do you get out much? Like, every time I do, I get killed.
Your Highness, you're quite late. I was worried.
Hello, Senator. Thank you for allowing me to address the Senate.
My pleasure, Your Highness. However, I fear that it will do no good. While a fair man, Supreme Chancellor Valorum, has shown that he lacks resolve, he has been unable to convince the Senate to help us.
Surely there must be something we can do. Naboo is suffering.
We may be able to get a quicker resolution. If you raise a vote of no confidence, we will be able to remove Valorum and elect someone with more authority.
If that is what it takes to free my people, Senator, then that is what I'll do.
Excellent, Your Highness. Right this way. The Senate is about to convene.
Yeah, don't you mean the Senate is about to convene?
Can begin as soon as Obi-Wan is ready.
Welcome, my queen.
Ready when
you
are.
The Senate is about to convene. I'm definitely not Darth Sidious.
I thought that was a window then. Oh, it is a window. It is a window, isn't it? I thought it was one that you could jump in though. Right. Thank fuck I'm Obi-Wan again.
Ready when you are.
I don't want to play as the other two again. No, I'll have to play as Amidala. I mean, Qui-Gon, I don't mind playing as him, but fucking hell, I'm gonna hate playing as Padme. Panaka can go fuck himself, seriously. Like, it's that level, or that level. Like, I was pressing the switches, and they were just not working. And then I realised, oh right, I have to wait 5 seconds to press the switch just to get it to work, and it was like, why the fuck do I have to do that? Shouldn't it just work when I press it? Fuck's sake.
We are prepared for this. We can begin as soon as Obi-Wan is ready.
You got a very deep voice, Anakin.
My troops are in position. We just don't
can I talk to this guy, actually?
Ready when you are.
Can talk to one of them.
Ready to go, sir.
Ah, there we go.
Keep your heads down. Those droids will show no mercy.
I'll be careful, sir. Ready to go, sir. Ready when you are.
Are we all ready? I think we're ready. Oh shit, I don't even get to play as Obi-Wan, do I? Really?
Prepare to become the Force Jedi.
Padme, Panaka, keep going. We'll deal with this pillar.
Yep, I don't even get to play as Obi-Wan, really. It's just a little cheap trick to say, oh, you can play as him a bit later. Great, I got flash grenades. I'm ready. Even though I can't fucking throw them properly. Right, is there any guns around here? Because I'm not going to make do with just flash grenades. Is Panaka getting killed? Again, it's another escort mission. Yay! We all know how much I love the escort missions of the other levels. And now I have a shitty weapon. To be fair, I'm pretty much Darth Sidious right now. Like, I have Force Lightning, pretty much. Thank you. I didn't mean to do that Qui-Gon styling. How did you withstand that, actually? I thought that would have got you. Oh my god. You had to be, like, fucking Solid Snake in this level. Oh my god, Panaka! Are you kidding me? Where the fuck is he? What are you doing up here? You deserve that. Wait, I'm sure I just got shot then. Oh shit, he's actually shooting the other dude. Yeah, go for it, droid. Wait. Wait, why is he shooting his mate? Like, I didn't even do it to him and he was shooting his mate.
Returned.
Yes, I have. Can I have some guns, please? I would really love some.
Thank you, but my time is short. We're trying to reach the palace.
Well, many of the droids have left the city to fight the Gungans, but the palace is still heavily guarded.
Can you give me weapons, please?
If I can reach the palace, I might be able to save them.
Listen, there are many useful items in the next building.
You shall live today. You look like kind of Organa a bit, actually. Fuck you! Can you just let me get some guns, please? Little droid thing, can you please shoot him, man? He's right there. You're gonna let me do the work, aren't you? Fine. Worthless. I don't even know what that little droid does half the time. Just fucking stays there and does nothing. Isn't it one of those, what do you call them? One of those droids that, Luke kind of trains with. I'm sure it is. So, pretty much it wouldn't hurt anything anyway, because it doesn't hurt Luke when it shoots him. So, right. I don't know what health I'm at. So, let's do this first. No, not thermal detonator, fuck that. I heard things. I only got one? Shit. Right, get the health now. Get the health now. Oh my god, Panaka! You are the worst! I think he might actually be worse than, like, the Queen. He just charges ahead. Right, how do I get up here? Can I... Oh yeah, I do it like this, don't I? Yes. Because apparently Obi-Wan couldn't do... Oh, the guy... Wait. The guy died here even though I shot him in his boat over there. Unless someone dragged his body up here. I don't see that, really. I'm not going to take fall damage. Cool. Yeah, that's another thing you need to watch out for when you're the Queen. You take fall damage. There we go. shit, it's one of these sections, isn't it? There we go. Get rid of him. Get on the gun. Yeah, it should be alright now. I love how Panaka just stands right in fucking gunfire, pretty much. Well done, Panaka. You're doing well. Oh, you are actually doing something, though. Oh god, there's quite a lot coming. I've not said that too much before. There's another destroy droid over there. I can even hear him. Are you serious? You're gonna make me come to you. I can't see. The fuck? See, I don't mind glitches when it happens like that, because that's actually pretty fucking funny. Shit. Are you kidding me? Oh, this is gonna, like, come out, isn't it? Like, when I'm near it. Oh! Right, fuck that. That will do. I'm happy with that. Are you serious? Panaka, fuck off, fuck away! Right, I'm gonna have to use these. Fuck me, man! No, I didn't want to use that! Yeah, run into it, Panaka, good job.
I hope the Jedi are faring as well.
Yeah, we're faring very fucking well, I'm nearly dead. I hope the Jedi are pretty much dying as well. Oh shit, we do actually play as Obi-Wan. Right, quick save! I just bled from a lightsaber hit. That doesn't make sense. Yeah, you're not using them on me, you prick. Oh, it's so much better playing as Obi-Wan. I know what to do now. What the fuck are you? I like how Qui-Gon's just looking at him as if to say, "Oh, what are you doing, dude?" I want to save the full health, because I don't want to use it just yet. Oh my god, shit. Me, man. I mean, don't. Fuck off, man. I can't see a thing. Right, I need health. I desperately need health now. Oh, come on, it's not a small one. You've got to be kidding me. Have they seriously made it harder in this one? I'm sure it was a full health. Where the fuck have they gone? Oh, there they are. Wait, it's got to be a full health, come on. See ya, Qui-Gon. Oh, you're kidding me. I'm sure it's full health. Oh, there is a full health. Thankful for that. I was shitting it then. I seriously thought it was only a full... only a small health. Right. Back to Shitty Queen. At least we're at full health now, anyway. We're both characters. I'll go with that, anyway. Because I'm usually doing way worse as those characters. Oh shit. I was a bit closer. Hey, I'll go with it. He would have done more damage to me if he got his shield out anyway. Bloody hell, my voice is going. Again. I'll take that. I'll gladly take that. That's way better. Is there anything around here? No, there isn't. Okay, we will go up. I see you, round that corner. I see you with my eyes. My dark side eyes. I'll kill you. Wait, did I kill this woman in here? Don't think I did. Oh shit, I might have actually. Yeah, I think I did. Okay, never mind. Again, I'm not too sure who has that passkey. I don't even remember what's in that shrine. I mean, I got it once ages ago, but nowadays I can't remember. Droids are lurking under that archway. Then we will go the same way that we did last time.
I'm ready whenever you are.
And you will fuck away. Did you just shoot me? Dick. I'll shoot you in the gun. I think there's full health here as well. Yeah, there is. Alright. I don't know whether to take it yet. Serious? Are you seriously trying to shoot me through? Platform. He just disappeared. He was just like, oh, I'm done. Wait, Panaka? You're kidding me, right?
I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever return.
Look, you saw me run up here. Fucking hell, man. I'm taking this. Your stupidity knows no bounds. I love the fact that everyone was complaining about Sheva's AI in Resident Evil 5. Try the AI from this game. Complain then. I mean, where the fuck has he gone? Seriously. You don't know what... Well, Sheva did have bad AI. But compared to this... You fucking kidding me? You moved one step, then turned around!
I was beginning to wonder if you'd ever return.
You saw me run up here, twice, and you chose not to follow me.
I'm with you.
Are those speakers? Those always reminded me of speakers, though, for some reason. Just kind of futuristic speakers. Right, are you following me now? Thank you. Fucking hell. But yeah, if Sheva had this AI, that game would be unbeatable. So, it's not all that bad. I mean, Sheva's AI is bad, but it's not that bad. I mean, fuck.
Your Highness!
The security gate is locked. Can you open it?
Does it look like it can, really?
The gate's power source must be destroyed. The generator is in the machinery room, but the door is locked.
Who can open the door to the machinery room?
An R2 unit was stationed here to control the door, but the...
Shit.
But the droid was destroyed.
Oh, fuck. But it was destroyed? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know who destroyed that droid. Fuck, I didn't realize, like, it kept all that in.
Then you must tell me how to reach the room.
There's a manual override to open the machinery room. The controls are behind a red door located behind the archway.
Now I know what the red door's for. Shit.
I will find it.
Told you it's been a while.
Here's a passkey. This will allow you to pass through the red door.
Right, Panaka, stay here. I've got some shit to do. Oh, fucking hell. Now, it's things like that that brings this game back up again. Like, I kind of love the fact that, what I did in, the last time I was here actually has consequences. That is pretty cool. Because I was a dick last time to the R2 unit. I don't get to use him, so I have to go this way, which is actually really awesome. Not this way, the other way. That is pretty cool. I do like that.
A red passkey is required to access this console.
I have a red passkey. Oh, never mind, it's open. It's a door, really? I mean, it's a switch to a door, not just an actual door. Fuck me. Oh. See, it's little things like that that make me like this game again. Oh, God.
I'll keep watch here until you return.
Oh, shit, it actually opens that door then. Oh, right, I thought it opened the proper door. Ooh, health kit. Wait, what health am I at? I'm at 100, of course. I'm always at 100 health when I find a 100 health healing kit, pretty much. Panaka, for fuck's sake, man.
They've set up a field generator. We won't be able to get past.
But you can. You know what? You can do it. Because... Wait, give us a minute.
Wait here.
I need to check some things. So... Oh, shit. So, that droid's having issues. Fucking hell. So, if that R2 unit is destroyed, right, is that guy still near the prison? Gotta figure that out now. Because if he is, he might actually have something for us for not killing him. Though, did I actually kill him? I think I might have, actually. Shit. I think I might have killed him. Well, I guess we'll find out. Because if I did kill him, then obviously he won't give us anything. I think I did, actually. Now that I'm thinking back to it, I think I most definitely killed him. Yeah, I doubt you'd be in the prison again. And there's no one around there, so... Wait, what the fuck is that? Is that a dead body hanging? Oh, it's a bird. It looks like a dead body. I thought it was just some dead body hanging. Like, I was gonna say, fuck me, Star Wars has gotten grim. It's got turned into a fucking Silent Hill. I thought that was a health pickup then. It's a fucking bird again. Right. Well, he dead. Right. Well, you have the means to deal with this, Panaka, so you're gonna deal with it. I can't believe that. Wait, what am I doing? I don't need to go that way. Panaka, take out the generator for me.
Captain, only a soldier with your skills could possibly take out that generator. I'm counting on you to find a way to destroy it.
Bloody hell, my throat is proper killing
by your side, your highness.
Oh! Jesus fucking Christ! You wanna warn me next time? Oh my god, dude! Like, I thought that was gone because it was all exploding and stuff like that, but apparently not. I'm pretty sure it only takes one thermal detonator normally. Because, again, in the PS1 version, it's definitely only one that he throws and then it blows up. But in this one, it's two, and it takes you out with it. There's no health pickup in there, if I remember. Because this is gonna get me no matter what. I knew it. Oh shit, that'll do. Are you getting shot again? There we go. It's like DDR. Yeah, she ain't alive anymore. Well, she was being dick. She didn't give me my full health. Another full health? Strange. Right. Oh, you cheeky bastards! See, normally you would jump down there to get, like, a proton missile launcher or something. That is no more, that ledge. It doesn't exist. Again, why does no one take this droid out over here? Like, they've gone past it, so they could have easily took it out. Oh shit, I'm out of bullets. Shit. Strange. I wasn't expecting that. Right, time to quick save, because I know this pack can fuck up. As you may have noticed, if you've seen my previous playthrough. Like, Qui-Gon falling through the earth and stuff like that. Well, not earth, but through the planet, I should say. Oof, Qui-Gon. Fuck you, Qui-Gon. I nearly caught in Qui-Gon and Darth Maul, I mean. I don't know the difference. Wait, you've recovered life now? Really? Is that all it takes? Like how he's like, fuck off, Qui-Gon. I'll pick that up. That was easy. Obi-Wan? Way easier than usual. Obi-Wan!
The choice is yours, my Padawan.
Well, the choice is yours to fucking move, please. Yeah, that's always meant to happen. Yay, we done this level.